it out.
Come up.
Oh, I meet you actually. Oh.
Put your peak up. It looks like it does. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Put it up all the way. Just put them there. They steam up, don't they?
Yeah. This ain't the byway.
Not.
No.
Looks good though.
So we better get out of here quick. Might be that. Let me. There you are. Hop it by way. Fucking dodgy bits, eh? Right, should we go along there? Should be the first right. It's like a crossroad sort of thing.
Thank you.
Here we go. Do a picture. Yeah. I've never ridden on sand before either, so it's gonna be a challenge. So look. See that? That's where we are now. We'll get to the end. We get to the end and then we've got to come, we've got to turn around and get two other forks.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
I'm going to fucking tear it all the way
out. It's only this way, mate. It's that like just saying, it says if we go down here, then it will come to the end, and then you've got to come back on yourself, and there's two other forks off it. Oh, so it's like three legs from one point.
Okay.
It is fucking nice, isn't it?
Part of the Scooby stand. Isn't there a lake here?
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping, it's on one of the other legs. When I saw that water, I thought, ah, fuck, here we go.
Yeah, that was
yeah, didn't know how deep that was going to be.
Anyone want a bit of Twix?
No, mate. Actually, I might drink some water, actually. Got a cereal bar as well. So we had no breakfast. I had no oats this morning.
Nothing,
and I thought, because you're going to get a fucking breakfast. I was full up last time. You fucking didn't bother.